Jackson. Well, they came ready to play too against the past Christian Pirates. The Falcons jumped out to an early lead with this Moses Greenwood jam. That's nasty, folks. In the first quarter, that was about all the offense you would see. Get this, only 5 points scored in the opening period. But that's why we group. Kendarius Smith decides to hang out down low, and the shortest guy on the team comes up with the rebound and the putback. It's a tough guy. This one went right down to the wire, but Velma Jackson pulls it out in overtime, 37-36.